Turkey's Election Commission has ordered a rerun of the vote for mayor of Istanbul, which was won in March by the opposition candidate. President Erdogan's AKP had alleged fraud, but the opposition CHP has condemned the decision. As protests broke out in some Istanbul districts, the European Parliament said the credibility of democratic transition in Turkey had ended.